Hi there and welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can access your Namecheap cPanel. If you have shared hosting from Namecheap, you can access your cPanel. There are different ways and I'm going to show you all the ways in which you can access your Namecheap cPanel. So Namecheap provides very affordable shared hosting, as you can see here. If you don't already have a shared hosting plan with Namecheap, you can find a link in the description below and it will give you the offers which are here on the screen. To access your Namecheap cPanel, if you do remember your domain, you can just go to your domain / cPanel. So for instance, I do have a sample hosting with Namecheap for a domain called bizanosa.club. If I go to bizanosa.club/cPanel, that is going to take me to the Namecheap login for cPanel. And if you do remember, you got a welcome email, and in the welcome email, you'll get your username and your password. But if you don't remember your password, you can just get the username and then you can reset your password from there. Just use your username. This is not your Namecheap username. This is the cPanel username, and you can find this in the welcome email that you got when you bought the hosting. Now, the other way for accessing the cPanel, you can access it using the port. So if I go to bizanosa.club, :2083, that should redirect me to the cPanel login as well. Go to your welcome email and you can get all your login credentials there. If you don't remember the password, you can just reset it, but at least make sure you remember the cPanel username because it is not the same as your Namecheap username. Now, the final way, if you don't remember the domain that you use to log in, then you can just log in directly to your cPanel using your Namecheap dashboard. So log into your Namecheap account. And once you log into your Namecheap account, just come here under hosting list. And under hosting list, you're going to find all the hosting plans that you subscribed to. You'll find them listed right here. Once you get here, you can go to the cPanel. And if you open in a new tab, it's going to take you directly to the cPanel. And there you go, you've logged into your cPanel. You can do whatever maintenance you want to do on your website. Also, if you come here under manage, you can also click there to go to the cPanel. Those are the different ways in which you can go to your cPanel. All right, that's it for this video. If you have any question, feel free to let me know.